Unfortunately, this got split into two parts, but I'm just going to upload it as part one, part two. So part one, I was doing lower level of West Edmonton Mall. Now for part two, I'm doing the upper level of West Edmonton Mall. West Edmonton Mall is two floors. Two very huge floors. Another thing I've noticed about this mall, it's on a Wednesday afternoon that I'm making this recording around, right now it's around 5:30 p.m. Anyways, I came here last night, Tuesday night, around, I guess I got here around 6:30, 7 o'clock last night, here tonight at 5:30, and this mall is actually busier on a Wednesday night than some other malls that I've been to on a Friday or Saturday night. That just gives you an idea of the amount of interest in this mall. I'm guessing that this is probably the biggest tourist attraction in Edmonton.
Thank you.
how many other malls have been to have a full-size NHL regulations size ice rink in it. I haven't been to that many more malls that have ice rinks in them. I also noticed there's a lot of duplication of stores and services in this mall. Like, for example, a lot of the phone stores like Telus, Rogers, Bell, they have more than one location in here. There's even a casino in this mall.